Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jenny's Lifestyle here. If you see my face for the first time, my name is Jennifer, a Nigerian YouTuber based in Awka, Anambra State. A very cute one for that matter. To all my returning subscribers, thank you all for always coming back to watch me. And to all my new subscribers, welcome to Jenny's Lifestyle. So I'm so excited. You can see the excitement is written all over my face. I'm finally back, like back from school. In this video, I'm going to be making a very delicious yummy oha soup. I'm going to make sure I make it to be very, very yummy because my auntie here, she loves food. So I'm going to make it to be very yummy. I'm going to make it to be very yummy. So you guys should stay tuned. Don't go anywhere and I will be right back. So guys, this is still the next day. Like I said before, I'll be making oha soup. This is my oha. I don't know if you guys can see it. I have my oha here. And I also have grinded cocoyam. I'm using it as thickener. Then I have chopped fish and dry fish. I'm not making much, so this one should be enough. And I also have grinded crayfish. I don't know if you can see it. And then ogiri. I don't know the English name. The English name should be locust bean. So let us start.
Cook.
guys, as you can see, I've added my meat to it. And it's boiling. So I'm going to be adding some of the ingredients now. I add my salt, pepper, and then the dry fish. Even when I say you the liar, say not because of the liver. Eating with speck, you guys see my auntie. I don't understand this pattern. Somebody is eating with speck. Black one for that matter. Sunshade. Sunshade for that matter. Eating with speck. I've not seen this type before.
Don't mind her. Lisa is supposed to be okay.
Eating with inside the house.
Let's make Nigeria European country.
So in Europe, they used to eat with speck.
It's high time for us to come out of timidity.
Jesus.
And do something this level.
Nigerians. From now on, everybody should eat with speck.
Sunshade.
Eat with sunshade. So you'll be like Europeans.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm here.
No, at all.